Hallo, Fox, met another video. We are going to play an introduction map of a new series, and this is a pretty special one. Ship alone. Actually, two ships, the HQ and one upgradable ship. Yes. Introduction map. For this create your own ship adventure scripting by Kjax. More info on forum. I will add that when I upload the map. Add this truck, fast build, nice proximity emitters as these three on the last. I've tested this map quite some times and I didn't quite finish it, but I think this is a good setup and maybe this is the last try to finalize it. If something is wrong or so, I change it and trying to finalize it again. Create your own ship is about collecting scrap and destroying particles to level up and unlock more modules. Only one ship, you have to upgrade that ship. This is a beautiful piece of coding. We also have a truck. So I might do this. I had an idea to go here, and then like so. From here the Omnis can go on land. That's yeah. Press Ctrl F also says here on the Forge, so to speak. Press Ctrl F to upgrade your ship. So we are going to do that. Ctrl F, and here we have a late, a cannon, and a missile. If we press Shift, we see the scrap cost. Late is 3, cannon and missile is 2. So we have 2 scraps here in the beginning. It also says here. This is the upgrade options. I'm going to show that later. This is the unlock options. So we press Ctrl Shift F. Oh no, wait. Oh, it works. Yeah, it works. This is unlockables. So we press Shift level cost to unlock 2. This one is level 3, 4. That one is 5. And the last one is 6, and the scrap cost is that is the most expensive. That is, MK7 is 5. Probably I'm going to save up for an MK7 in the end for that guy, but we will see how it goes. Yeah, shift for info. Yeah, so the upgrading, I'm going to do cancel now. It works on the pause. So that is very convenient. You can do more upgrades before building your upgraded ship. And the maximum ship size is 8 modules. So now we have 1, 2, 3 modules and 3. So it can go pretty big. For the building is best the MGM. Oh yeah, that's who we are. With the tech, if you put an MGM here, patched, so to speak, it doesn't go to 100%, so you have to release it and click it again. So I added one MGM there. Let's create our own ship. 2 scrap is located in the base. So I let it go for a little bit like this. So the next level is 300, it says, and that's with particles. So this ship can do like it usually do, but it doesn't count. Only the particles destroyed by the upgradable ship, they count in this next level meter. We are going to build some omnis for the land because there's 2 scrap more, and I'm going to put omni reactors on for the omnis. And I know because I made a map, I know. Here is MGM underneath, so that one I'm going to put on move building in Kries. So let's start the map. Or let's with a little music like this. I think this is good enough. Yeah, a little bit background music. So we are off for a very different way of playing. Now I have two scrap, but I don't have the ship level yet for upgrading. So I could build one missile or one cannon extra, but I'm going to wait because here is also two scrap. And oh, let's move them up a little bit more like that so they can lead it. You have enough power, so yeah, that's good. I can't, did I? Yeah, so I can't move on the scrap, so that's okay. Forgot to check that actually. So going good or good enough. The scrap, yeah, the next level is moving all particles from that ship. And then laid the mine. Yeah, you can go up, help a little bit. I can't take that mine with omnis. Three scrap. And I have four. I'm going to upgrade twice probably, or do I want the late? Yeah. I don't know exactly yet. This is a good of the good, this is fun. Because you can, yeah, choose what you want, which module you want. I think it's very great. I have tested, play tested this a lot last week. Maybe too much, because I surely enjoyed it, and yeah, I've tested this more than the usual maps, but I just love the system. So they are doing their business. Move up a little bit. Why don't you? Oh, because yeah, then he's out of range. Yeah, he can take out the mine. I'd probably go for this first, yeah, and then leave that one for omnis. Oh no, he's still targeting that. That is not so bad. But now I want the mine, because that one is going depleted. Okay, the omnis. There. That one goes on move build speed. Move on up. Like so. And probably well, I also want the late extra. That's three scrap. Is the, yeah, I probably go for the late. Yeah, that will. Oh, so no, you're targeting him again. Yeah. Almost level up. No, actually, you can. Can you reach that? Yeah. Can you reach that? Perfect. Oh. So. Late some more. Yeah, very nice. Get an Omni when that is mired. And you are not facing the correct way. Oh, that's wrong. So, yeah, that's wrong. So we need to quit. Yeah, we need to quit. We need to change something in the script. That one. There. So that's 300, and that one was 900. Where is it? Here, 900. So it adds it up each level. So that is also 300. So it goes up every 300. So it will be. We have 6 levels. So the first one is 300, then 600, 900, 1200, 1500, 1800. That's 6. So we have to clear Well, 300 and 300 is better. Compile, and then I need to change. Is it in conversation? No, that is in the extra info. Yeah, so I don't need to change anything here, which is nice. Then we can finalize again. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, I just checked. If I saved it and I compiled it, so now it should be first level 300 and then the second level 600 and then the third level 900 particles. I think that is doable. But 900 increasing every time, it's a little bit too much. So we do this again. That one goes on Omni reactors. We build some Omnis and we let it go again. Well, actually, I also want this to go here and then down somewhere. And here the Omnis go. Maybe I am strong enough, the truck is strong enough to catch that one. I don't know, but let's try. So we go again. Let's position that one. Nice. Position that one. Nice. Yeah. All good. And we have power. The Omnis have power enough. Well, that is actually a good place. Yeah. Let's try this. It's counting. Nice. Going good. Let's help out a little bit with the energy you have in your command module. Nice. Oh! Lady shot off. Let's retreat a little bit so I can attack with two lades. Seems better. Always better. Can you lead that one, please? Nice. Then we move up a little bit. Oh, that one goes to move build increase. Now he's going to attack. And help. Assist him. Oh, but the... How did that happen? I didn't see it. It was awful. More energy. Is that enough? I think so. Yeah. And you come here. Come there. That is, yeah, beautiful. It's in range. Oh, you have to go up a little bit. You can go there. No, there. Yeah, no. You move up a little bit. Come there. Nice. Oh, that is, yeah. I'm going to leave it. Nice. Let's get to the next level. Oh, nice, and then it's 600. Yeah, that's way better. And we need level 2 to unlock more modules. But I still can build a lathe. Yeah, no, I'm hesitating. Play this so much, so many times in different different ways. Let's move ahead and see how the lathe. So I think. Like that. Yeah, let's keep them lathing for a little bit. Gather them here. Three. And then they can take that one out. Three. Omnis can take out one Meyer spawner. Well, this is going pretty good. Mine shooting, yep. But I have enough energy to keep up, so it's good. That one, no, doesn't work. Damn, that one, yeah. You coming up there, and yeah, do that. So, no. Oh yeah, first, let's kill that one. You come back a little bit. Nice. So we're going to upgrade the ship. With, yeah, let's pause. And upgrade control F. So I want a lathe, and then you select what module you want, you place it in the field, then the upgrade options come. The lathe should go in the front on the top. Yeah, that one. I want that layout. Place it, and then you have your new ship. But I have a. Describe the Gandalf. What? Control F. I want a missile. Up. And there is the current ship. And then we build it. Fast build. Works beautiful. And it needs to build only the modules. There is no workaround it for that. Oh, and it does count all the scrap. So that's good. This, with code, Kjax made all the scraps and he told me that it was not possible. I think it's nice that he made it the way it is. So now we have our upgraded ship and we're going to make progress. Oh, we have an MGM. What is useful? Mine production increase. Not yet. Omni cannons can. If you have your upgraded ship amped, which I don't have, but if you have it amped and you upgrade the ship, you lose the MGM, you have to pick up the MGM again. Once again, no really a workaround for that. So, yeah, what can you do? So, can you reach that node? So you have to go outside range. And let's move up and work on the count for level 2. Very nice. If I move this one in the with the lasers in range, and you see the count going up. Yeah, that works. Yeah, works. Nice. So we leave this running for a little while only, so we can make some. We can destroy some particles. It's fine. It's fine. It's destroying particles as you get paid for it. Yeah. That's looking good. That one is almost died. I don't need to take the whole islands because I've plenty of energy. Another Omni would be nice. Conquer this island. Ooh, maybe he needs a little bit help. Let's do this. Lots of particles. Yeah, he needs a little bit of help. This is going good. If you kill the emitters too quick, then you can't reach. You have to do that on another area, but I rather go now for level 2 and then go here to the bottom. Yeah. Maybe I should have. I also did one turn here, but yeah, doesn't really matter. I have a new Omni, that's very nice. So, yeah, I'm going to remove all of these. All of these is only 3, but there, let's build an Omni. And then with four omnis we can, yeah, we go here. Get some more scrap. Yeah, perfect. That maybe they can kill off those two. Oh, this is perfect. I have reached level 2. Nice. So, destroy that one, please. So now we can unlock Control Shift F. We can unlock the level 2. Yeah, this is 2, 2 is 3. 3, 3. Oh, there's 4. Oh, an engine. Successfully unlocked. And and now is here. With Control F, and then you have the engine here. It's the same scrap. So maybe. No, I wait until I have these two, and then I put an engine and something else for upgrading. Yeah, but that is how the upgrade of the unlock works. So now we have unlocked an engine. Nice. Let's dive in the particles. Hello. Nice. Clear out the particles, please. Oh. Does he have enough energy? I hope so. Yeah, nice. So, oh wait, let's get that one. That one is in range, nice. So me. Oh, is an MGM there? Oh yeah. Oh, I also need that one. Yeah, then I can upgrade 2 times. Yeah, it's good. Yeah, I also need to come down for that one. Yeah. One on me. Well, another on me. Another on me. More? No. Is he surviving? No. So we better put four. And we land them here again, and they can take that. Oh yeah, and that one. So take scrap. There, nice. Ooh, that is not going to live, probably. Slowly losing energy. Engine is black. Yeah. Have to retreat. He doesn't have much power. That one is amped now, so it should be stronger. So probably he can manage that. Like that, nice. Yeah, I need to come down. And then I can remove that only if I go further. Let's catch that one. Nice. Oh, that was the Omni sound. Nice. Well, it might. My role. Why not? Come down. And you come down. Doesn't matter if I use that energy node. Energy mine. Nice. Yeah, another emitter down. That one is in range. So, but let's. Oh, I don't have level points. Wait, let me check. Let me check the unlock. So I have level 2. So that would be that one. Not enough level points because. Ooh! Aha, so for unlocking that I need level cost to unlock 5. So I need 5, so it needs to be 7, level 7. Ah, so I need to make a little change. Yeah. We need to have more levels because in this, I need to lower that. So the first level should be 100 or so, maybe 200, and then add up every 200. So it will be 4, 6, 8. Yeah, I think that will be better because I need to unlock that one maybe. Yeah, that's 5 levels. So, yeah. That will. I can another 5 levels, so this is level 2, this is level 3, then 4, 5, it will be 1500, and I need 5 more. This is not. I'm going to stop again. Yeah, need to do some more changes. But we need to do that. Keep alone. Or. Another option is I can give No, this is the ship level. That is that. I need level points. Level, maybe? Next level, yeah, that is skill points. Skill points. Where are they mentioned first? Starting with X level points. Ah! So, if we make that 3, compile. Oh, I didn't need to finalize. But yeah. Level points 3. Okay, so I can give level points . Yeah, I think this is the best option. I can give level points like 3. Ship level is 0, so that has to go up with the particle share and the level points. So how many level points I need in total? I want to unlock the engine. Level cost 2. I want to unlock that one. 7. And maybe that one. Ooh, yeah, 6. So that's a lot. But I don't want to, because if I lower the level like 200, then in the end you can have level 7 or 8, and there is really no use of 7 and 8, because I changed this to maximum 6. So, so we go 6 or 7 levels up, and we go up 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Yeah, so let me think. If I give, let's remove that. If I give chip upgrades, if I give 5 level points, that should be good. Or yeah, I make it a little bit easier, and then this stays 300. No, the first one will be 200, and then next is 300, so that will be 2, 500, 800, 1200. No, better make that 200 also. See how this works. Yeah. And then you have 5. Yeah, I think this is good for now. Yeah, please wait a second. Okay, so it's good. Finalize. Finalized. And try again. Yeah, try again. Here we go. This may be, yeah, I say it in the beginning of the video, but this may be the final run. So, going to pick up the scrap, position that one, Omni, 2x speed, and we go. 206 level points. I think this is a good setup for map 1. Probably the other maps will be different, maybe. Level points may change, the next level count may change. I know I made another ship. It's different looking, or is it the same? No, it's not the same. It has two engines, map 2, but let's not spoil too much. That one there, that one there, nice. And it is shot off again. How does it happen? I didn't notice that. Have to watch back in the video. Maybe I can be a little bit more careful that I don't lose a little. Or I go for that one first. Oh wait. I also want to have the struck line again, because it helps. Like that. Nice. Nice. Move. Full speed, please. Nice. Oh, too much. Let's do that. And level up, and then it's, yeah, okay. I think this is the good setup. Yep, probably, yeah. Shoot down some stuff. It's still, yeah, I don't know which way is a symmetrical shape, so a little bit guessing. I have 5 scrap, so I could upgrade, which is probably a good idea now. Yeah, so I'm going to upgrade, Control F. But now I want a cannon. That one, and Control F. Do I want a late or another cannon or missile? I want another missile. No, I don't. I'm going to do a lathe. And in the same way as I did before, like this setup, build the new ship. Very nice. Yeah, all is going okay. Let's go here. Yeah. You can destroy some particles while you're building. Yeah, of course. Nice. Let's position that guy there. Can he handle that? Yeah, I hope he can. He has to. He has to handle that. Yeah, I'm going to go for that one. Or stay here a little bit, level up. Oh, yeah, then that happens. So, let's put him here so he has always power from that mine. Nice. Corporate HQ is green, so that's good. Yeah, and then now probably move up. Oh. One hit doesn't damage him enough. This is a nice position. That is going okay. Oh, why am I building it there? It gets overrun by the mire probably, so it's better to build it there and then have those two here. I might take over that, or no, I'm going to. So what's happening here? Can you secure that mine on your own? Maybe give it a shot. Go there, nice. Kill some particles, please. Like the line fills up, very nice. And let's leave him there. Oh, he managed. Nice. But Ben is. He can't. Am I going to try? Why not? Let's delete. Destroy. But I think that's a medium one there, so probably this is not going to work, but. Okay. I have. I did that before, yeah. Only cannons, nice. Oh, this is a good position for taking out some particles. Well, slowly but surely. Nice, yeah, very nice. Is he handling? He is. Well, that's nice. A medium settings. It can handle itself over HQ. Nice. How's it going here? Also nice. Well, if he can handle that. Oh wait, let's clear out the particles. Well, just hit him in the hull somewhere and then it removes the particle also. One more goes to the land. That one probably, so we can get that one, for example. Nice. Before it hits the mine. Oh. Yeah, nice. Mine is surviving. Ooh, that one is hit. And this one is doing a little bit more. Can destroy more particles. Probably that way. Oh, nice. Miring. And almost done. Sometimes it's nice to watch the mire. So, fill it up. And one more there. Nice, thank you. Oh, that one is probably okay, yeah. Let's. Because I can reach that easily. Up. Oh, one scrap. Nice. That's probably the best I can do. Oh. Nice. So. Yeah, you all three come here and then build that. Another one there. This one is going good. Yeah, he's recalling the particles. Oh. Well, it is a really powerful ship, actually. It can always count. Yeah, this is all very nice. Yeah, no, not much. How is it going here? I'm too late for this, probably. They can all target that one. Good. Ah, but I'm gonna get shot by that. A mine can deal some damage. That is okay. Maybe they can. No, I don't. Maybe. No. No. Four. Probably. I don't need that one. You can. Fire that island, yeah, why not? Good idea. Oh, going to lose the energy mine. If too many particles hit. Okay, even there. Go here, ah, yeah, of course. I was too slow again. So that I could charge up a little bit, but yeah, what do you do? Yeah, be quicker, yeah, that's true. Those two can reach that corner, so. Oh, that one stays. Nice, but I'm going to rebuild that one. Oh, nice. I can unlock something. The note for you. Oh wait, but here is another. I have two more M-Gems coming. Or maybe three, I don't know. But that's good. For now, I think that's good. Oh, that's good. So, let's destroy that one. Leveled up enough. Put an M-Gem on there. And see if we can take that mine. Nice. Oh. Oh. He's holding. Oh, and then why not try that? Ah. Oh, he got damaged. But this is good. I still have the energy mine, so that's pretty nice. And let's move down. Maybe I'm going to lose the mine then. Yeah, that can be from that side. Yeah, okay, so let's wait. Oh, I'm going to lose the mine. Going to blue. Oh, but no. It's better I move up a little. I have an Omni. Take the scrap. Oh, nice. So now that Doppel is away, I can retake that energy mine. How is it going here? Nice. And then I pull him down to protect this a little bit, and then that one also goes down. Oh, nice. Yeah, let's bring him here. You can come there. I have four scrap. I can... An engine. What is... Oh, let me check. Upgrade. I need the engine. Up. So. Yeah, 2 points off. Nice. And how much is an engine? 2. Shift. Yeah, 2. So I can... Do I do that? No, I wait. Yeah, I wait. Nice. Still alive! Still alive! That! Nice! Nice piece of mine! I'm going to destroy that one. Move on up! And there the particles come. Well, I have three particle beams, so take a lot of energy, but works. Count for 60. Nice. will be good. That's fine. It's perfectly fine. Yeah, let's upgrade. I was thinking I want an engine on the back. On the back, there. Yeah. And I want the... Can I do that? No. So it remembers it in pause, so that's nice. And then a missile. That one. Yeah, that one. Up and build where there our new ship. Our upgraded ship. Very nice. Yeah, 30 is the maximum. So yeah, that energy is sufficient. Let's go for this island now, probably. Or I could go for that. And then emitter control at some point. Late to, yeah. Nice. Go back. Back, so you get energy to shoot something. Yeah, and this voice and particles, nice. You can take that one. Going to go for that if I have that mine. Yeah, if I have that mine, it will be way easier to take out the flippy meter. The four of you die. I only have five, six. Wait, I have two. One is there. Oh, and one is there. Yeah. Remove. Maybe more omnis? I don't know. No. Nice. That's what you don't mean to die. Okay, rebuild. Yeah. A little bit here in the back. Nice. Ooh, yo, yo. Nice. Nice. Yeah, okay, so let's put him there. That will be good. Yeah, that will be good. He doesn't have energy enough. A tank. Of a tank. Ja, een tank. Een energy tank. Storage tank. Of een reactor. Ja, would be nice. But, how many scrap do I have left? Two. I have two. Six. Eight. Ten. So, I need 5 for that, so I have 5 left. That one is 2. 2. Yeah, I'm going to change. For having options. For having more options, but if you have more options, you could just put them all on weapons and then, yeah. Well, let's continue for some time, see how it evolves. Nice. Is that possible? No. So we might as well go for here. What am I doing? Yeah. Oh, I can. Do that. To protect that mine. I got a visitor. And I got a visitor.
Yes, sir.
Hey, good night.
Hey.
I'm recording.
No problem.
Yeah, recording. recording. Steve is here from the Steve Turner series, the designer of the ships.
What's up, guys?
Very nice. Can I reach that? I can, but it gets... Oh, wait, let's destroy the double. Ram him a little bit. Ram him more, and it blows up nice, so there's one less pain. How are the Omnis doing? Oh, they are doing pretty good. Yeah. I've reached ship level 4, so it's 6 in the end, so 1,200. Yeah, those settings are good. Yeah, those settings are good. I'm going to lose the mine probably. Why is this truck moving on up? Yeah, that will do just fine. Yeah, so I need the scrap. So I need that island, and then after that, this island. Yeah. Going good. No. Wait for a little bit. Yeah, nice. And then I need probably... No, I go... Go here. Let's see if we can hold off this and even flip that emitter. That would be nice. Oh, take the square on the land. No. Yeah. Ah, see, I lost that mine. Oh, I'm going to lose that mine also. So now, how many scrap I have? 3. I'm going to go for it. Is that still connected? Yeah. So he has a lot of particle beams to hold off the particles, and he can flip that. That looks beautiful. The mine is almost mine. Extra Omni. Yeah, but I have to go there to retake that mine. Yeah, that won't be there. If I started this earlier, then I would have managed it. But yeah, what do you do? Nothing, because it's after. I'm losing that mine. How many energy? Yeah, 34 is good. If it's under 30, then the building, it doesn't have full power. Okay, nice. So, remove the particles. Oh, nice. I have the energy mine. Next level. Yeah. Going good. Oh, so you can shoot at that land, please. Okay, nice. Let's take that. Yeah, nice. So, I have an Omni there. Let's leave that Omni there. No. Yeah, leave here, and then it can help Meyer. Meyering a little bit. It's happening a little bit. Not too much. Oh, that's not good. I need to... Oh, wait, I can. Yeah, but I can shoot it at that to help late that, but I won't. Oh, if I mire this, I can take... That's okay. So let's stay here for level up. Yeah. And yeah, that one. He's not in range. Nice. So now is a good time for that, but I don't have my late ships here. And I think when I do this, I'm a little bit too late. I'm a little bit too late with the late. How many omnis do you have? 6, that is 7. Let's take those omnis and make a detour to this island. Take that omni. Go there. And I can build another one close by. Close by the land. I think the power was just reached it in time for the lasers to start. Oh. If that gets blown up, they come help with that one. Yeah, nice. So go there somewhere. Perfect. Can he? He can late that, so the mine at least stop shooting. And I'm going to destroy that one. Because I think I can. Oh, build omnis. Okay. Is, yeah, nice particle beams, they help a lot. Oh, I don't want that. He's out of range, so that's nice. Oh no 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 no! Redirect, and then the MK7 ship comes again, probably before I can lay this. Micromanaging, come on, energy. Oh no, yeah, maybe just in time, I don't know. That is nice. Okay, so we have another Omni. Why not help Meyer? The land. Nice. I have seen enough here. So we go down, let's go, oh no, because if I point that way, then that ship is going to shoot at it. So let's go for the bottom, south, retreat to the south. Yeah, those are protecting the mines. Well, actually, that's very nice, so I'm going to extend this over that mine. Like so. I have 4 scrap, so I can upgrade. I have 9 level points. I have 9 level points. I need 5 for the... So let's see. For upgrading... this needs ship level 6. Yeah, level... No, I can unlock it. Probably. I also want to unlock that one. That one needs to be unlocked, so let's do that. Module successfully unlocked, that's nice. And now Control F, but I can't build it yet. So, build a missile. No, let's see. I have 4 level points. Four level points. So, with when I reach ship level 6, I have 5 level points. So, what can I unlock with 5 level points? Because that needs 6. 6, 4, 5, 4. Yeah, so you can't really... Yeah. The map is made a little tight. But with the current setup, you can't really... You don't have a lot of options. So you just can build what's pretty necessary, and that's about it. So I just decided I'm not going to finish the map. I'm going to change a little bit more, probably give a little more level points, maybe even 10 for a start, and I'm going to put some more scrap on the islands. Yeah, I think the emitter settings is enough. This will be doable with another upgrade, but then you have more, so maybe a reactor on it would be nice. Especially for later with the MK7 for this corner. I think the layout I'm going to leave. Maybe small changes. That looks okay. Maybe one Omni more for starters. I'm going to do a little bit more research, but I'm going to finish this video now also because I have company, but I need to change some stuff. So if I finish it now, I have to redo it all again. So I'm going out of the editor and quit this video. But this is a little insight in the upcoming series, and when the map is finished, I'm going to speak with Kjax if I'm going to post map after map, or when I get the series done. But that's for later. Bye for now, and see you in the next video. Bye bye.